Welcome our track announcer, Jonathan Faisal Bagat. All yours, Tantan.
Thank you once again, the Boro Rubio, the only one, Mr. Bong Rubio, Wonderboy, Rapsol del Alcantara. To all of your racing fans, we are now at the final race, race number 11. Another pillar home rating based handicapping system, 1,300 meters. Is the distance. Only waiting for Yellowstone, Nostradamus. Nostradamus, being brought forward. Now inside. All set. Good luck. Gates open for the final race tonight here at Santa Ana Park. We got Nostradamus, best to begin, running by Little Camps, Datu Lago. In between runners comes runner number 5, and that is Green Light, blazing all the outside, just remember, my Suerte Apo comes next, Yellowstone. And within a half mile distance, they running with Datu Lago. In front, by a length and a half, running in second on the outside, just remember, running by the loose cutting in the second spot, now is a green light. Running in fourth, Nostradamus, my Suerte Apo, Yellowstone. Inside the 600, two runners far forward. Moving up now by the little technical is Green Light. It's now Green Light over Datu Lago in second. Racing in third comes just Rimena. Reaching the last 450, Green Light this time by about 2 legs. Just Rimena now in second, moving up on the outside, Mika's Jewel. And as they turn for home, Green Light this time by about 2 lengths. Running in second, on the outside, just remember running by the comes Nostradamus. And down the stretch they come, Green Light, Nostradamus. Moving up now is the couple mate and order with due respect entering the finish line number 5. Green Light, and finally Green Light second with due respect. Brave Galloper, Nostradamus, Windy Store, Yellowstone, Mika's Jewel, Datu Lago.